The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
On the big stage, it's time for a riot!
Introducing the participants, first, representing the Riot Squad, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riot!
Ruby Riot's made it her personal mission to make life miserable for everyone born entitled, everyone handed anything. That do-it-yourself ethos has served Ruby Riot incredibly well throughout her career.
Mayhem, havoc, Ruby Riot is here. Kairi Sane's about to
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Yamaguchi, Japan, Kairi Sane!
Such an incredible story of Kairi Sane. She started off simply as a fan, attending WWE events when they came to Japan, and now an opportunity to compete here on the big stage of pay-per-view.
Such a captivating entrance alone to watch, not to mention when Kairi Sane actually competes in the ring.
All she needs is a parrot.
I'm a big fan of what Kairi Sane brings to sports entertainment.
Thanks, Corey. I cannot wait to see what Kairi Sane brings to the table here tonight. Very charismatic young lady.
There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Hey, you do whatever it takes to stay in the match. I say if the High Flyers want to take it to the air, go for it.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania.
Oh.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi Sane is so much fun to watch.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
And now that one's countered.
Dropkick with precision.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Nice drop kick.
Zagiri finds the mark.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. Could very well get dumped out here.
Of course, it's a long-standing tradition that the winner of the Royal Rumble goes on to main event WrestleMania. But newer fans might not realize that the rule did not go into effect until 1993.
She can be very dangerous in a match like this.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to take her lightly. Not on this night.
Beautiful drop kick.
Down, head over heels. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Set up for the side rush and leg sweep.
kick right to the leg.
Clothesline!
I'm not sure if this is the right time for Alicia Fox to be flaunting out there.
Oh, what a clothesline!
And look at the quickness by Sammy.
Kick! In the corner now!
Here's Ruby Riott.
Look, he's stunned here, guys. This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
Worked a big punch.
And what a reverse. Here comes Brie Bella.
What a clothesline!
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Boom, what a kick. Looking to send her over the top rope.
Her night may very well be over here, guys.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick.
Devastating elbow.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi and Sane is so much fun to watch.
Ruby Bella's on the attack now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Alicia Fox connecting with a solid shot.
Look, Alicia Fox is on the attack now.
Trying for the elimination here.
Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Kick, kick. On the mark.
Here we go again.
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Over the top, maybe.
There may be no fighting free from this.
Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that. Jumping snapmare.
What move?
She is, guys, and she looks to be on a mission.
Yeah, but this mission won't be easy.
Well, shiny wizard will rearrange your face.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some app.
Last step up, Enziguri. What is Dakota Kai have in store?
Lariat! Three Bella, not to be eliminated.
Slap. Dragon Scream Changer. Look at this.
Ruby Riott just too quick.
Oh, man. Down. It's a good driver. Hurricanrana. Oh, kick right to the gut. Elbow smash.
Nice job by Asuka.
Ooh, what impact.
No breathing room here for Ruby Riott.
German suplex! Released! Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Ah, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Knife edge chop! Shoulder right to the midsection.
Ooh-wee!
Ah, step up Enziguri. Bang! Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi and Sane is so much fun to watch.
Boom! Oh, perfect kick.
With authority.
And it's Billy Kay.
Can you believe
Dakota
it?
Dakota Kai has been eliminated.
Asuka turns it around.
German suplex. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Superstar entering.
Kairi Sane. Big move coming.
Ruby Riott has been eliminated.
Forcefully delivered.
Alicia Fox has been eliminated.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Ah, there's
Molly
the elimination.
Holly has been eliminated.
Is, can she take advantage?
Just relentless. Boom, what impact.
Boom, DDT.
Oh, what a tackle. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oof.
Ooh! Right across the face.
Zayn looking for something big.
Michinoku driver! Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Beautiful suplex.
Kairi
Sane has been eliminated. Sliding hip attack. That'll turn your lights out.
That Phoenix charged up and ready to go.
Round and round we go.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Big move coming.
DDT.
What took him so long? Ooh, a knee left. There it is. Snap suplex.
That not.
Billy Kay showing such creativity. Fox, straight forward. In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, no, this could be it.
I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole.
Knife and chop echoing through the arena. We're about to find out who enters next. Elbow smash! Using the elbow as a weapon.
This will shake things up.
Yeah, I really like her chances here tonight.
She's got her.
Huge toss.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Phoenix. What a clothesline!
Bayley has been eliminated.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
All the way up. Backbreaker.
Beautiful back kick.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Stomping. Ouch. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Trying to get her over that top rope. Easier said than done, though, Michael.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility. Boom, went back. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
It's now Nia Jax looking to shake things up here.
Leg kick.
And look at the quickness by Trish Stratus.
Oh, clothesline.
Zelina Vega has
been eliminated.
Elusive movement there.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
At the all.
Huge elimination right there. Has been eliminated. Chip kick.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
You have to wonder if there's any sort of strategy in the Royal Rumble. I mean, I'd say just stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work.
Beth Phoenix counters beautifully.
Big time throw run.
Good grief. With some offense of her own.
Up and big spine slapjack. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
She scores big with the counter.
Changes her fortune there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. A quick reversal by Ben Phoenix.
Jumping suplex.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Kick. Oh. Elbow smash.
Amazing reflexes on display.
slam right on the hammerlock.
Oh, solid. The claim is on. That Phoenix has been eliminated.
Here we go. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Stretch.
Oh, an overhand punch. Oh, straight forward. Oh, what a kick.
Vicious. We're looking at a possible elimination here.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Oh, very precarious situation here.
This is Trish setting it up.
What a beat. Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Forearm to the kidneys!
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Nice body kick.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
That was just disrespectful.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb!
Dynamic maneuver from Trish Stratus.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Protect your neck.
Protect your neck.
Here's the arm wringer.
Strike punch. Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
What incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Becky Lynch with the offense. Adamant in the corner.
Devastating elbow.
What an exploder.
Becky Lynch, the Bexploder.
Boom, right in the button.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what an uppercut.
She ducks out of the way.
Trish Stratus has been eliminated.
European uppercut.
Ooh-wee.
She's out of it, guys.
Pitch it up, Gooch.
Absolutely planted.
Reversal by Becky Lynch. Mia Yim has been eliminated.
What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that?
Here's the arm wringer.
Textbook manipulation of the arm there from Becky.
To say the least.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. We'll be looking for the exploder here.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Belly to belly.
Wow, that was impressive. That might be the beginning of the end.
Oh, man.
Here we go with Nia Jax. What a clothesline. Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Nothing fancy here.
Oh, it's raking the back.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Nikki Bella traps the arm. STO!
I don't have you walking funny.
Oh, no. Okay. Look at the strength of Nikki.
Wow! Alabama slam!
Uh-oh. Bella Buster!
Wow, she looks to be all business here tonight.
You have to be all business if you want to win a match like this, Michael.
Big spine buster!
Big spine buster.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Boom! What a kick! Elbow smash!
slam.
Vicious.
Oh, man.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Clothesline. Nia Jax has been eliminated.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Producing a trampling.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Bam, what a slap.
What a hurt, Karana. And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Bang!
Oh, she turns it around.
Could be trouble here, guys.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Heavy duty right hand.
Straight punch.
And nothing fancy. Has
no one left to be a target like Sonya Deville.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
There's the elimination.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Arm wrench.
This could be huge.
She's in control.
Pile driver!
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Kick right to the body.
Oh, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
That hurt.
Kick. Big elbow.
Yikes. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ooh-wee.
In the face.
Tamina is not someone to take lightly.
Insulting.
Watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Beginning of the end.
She's got her.
Sonya Deville connected with a solid shot.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Right across the knee.
What a shot.
Locked in. This is painful.
Wow, what a sequence.
Professional suplex.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Boom! Who's it gonna be?
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Neck breaker.
Ouch.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Oh, what a kick.
Oof.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Big elbow.
Look out here.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Tony Storm! It's Tony time! Storm Zero!
Harsh impact!
Kick right to the midsection. Punch right to the face!
Reversal! What a counter!
Now back to the ring.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Gun kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Right across the knee.
She returns the favor there.
Heel lock locked in. This is painful.
Just caught flush.
Tackles ruthless.
Changes her fortune there.
Whoa, not so fast.
Possible elimination, Corey.
More like a definite elimination,
Tony,
if you ask
Storm
me.
Has been eliminated.
And Nikki is fearless as ever right here.
What a clothesline!
Naomi has been eliminated.
On the attack.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Strong impact from Nikki Cross.
Bang!
All right, that well scouted.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
She's in control.
Look out!
Spine buster! Boom! What a clothesline! I think I know what's coming next.
Critical tag! 2.0!
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Looking to send her over the top rope.
Her night may very well be over here, guys.
Oh, and a drop kick.
On the mark.
There's the elimination. Has been eliminated. She drops her with a fierce takedown.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, man. Look at these shots.
And that's elimination right there, guys.
Has been eliminated.
An exclamation point, no less.
Deville just firing off.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Nice amateur takedown.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Lariat.
Oh.
Elimination! It's over!
What an achievement! Congratulations!
And here's another peek of the moves you saw in that match. There toward the end.
When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just top the list.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.